going to show you where the diagnostic junction port is hiding at underneath the dash. Okay, here we go. If you can see the thing that has all the yellow wires going into it, that's called the PCI junction port. And I'm going to disconnect that and plug a special scan tool into it. The scan tool is going to be able to split those apart to see if one of the modules is corrupting the bus. So I'll do that next.